And hello everybody, we are back with some more Undead Legacy here. So let's see, we're one step away from a bicycle, a wheel, get going, need a ball bearing. Let's see, I know we can get that out of trash loot, gotten that before, just kind of upset I've destroyed, I took, threw away all of them. I mean, I can try and take down, take away big boy over there. There's some motorcycle wheels. I'll need those later. I need two of them, but I'll go ahead and take them all. Car engine, I'm good. Drop this heavy. Yeah. Have that. Take one of those. And one of those. And take a smack. And take a smack. Bleed out. That's a big boy. Gave me a bunch of experience here. I probably need some extra rubber, so I'll grab those. Iron arrowhead, so I can make some iron arrows. Yeah, I'm just not totally sure, 100%. Where I know you can get some in trash or in the... Not sure. Oh, I got one. I got two of them. Three of them. Yeah, it's a car. You can get them out of the cars. Alright. Another car engine, which I'm going to throw away. Where is that car? Those things weigh a ton. But we got that, so we should be able to make our bicycle now. Bicycle tire, please. Then we need one mechanical part and four pieces. Craft me a bicycle if you so kind. All that's going. A car wheel too. Like wheels. Bicycle? Great. Here we go. Like we're that purple. That look. I would really rather have blue, but we'll see. Yeah, purple's good. Purple's cool. I don't know why. We just made this bicycle. Why has it got paint peeling on it? It should not have paint peeling on it at all, because we just made the thing. All right. So it wants me to upgrade the carpenter's table, and I wouldn't mind doing that. We need more wood, we need saw, and we need carpenter. We need to... So what do we need for the carpenter axe? We're going to need more iron plating, a lot of iron plating. What about a saw? Crafted into blacksmith. Actually, craft one of those. Yeah, need to go get some more iron here. Our new bicycle to go check that out. Ah, I forgot. Need to go back. I want to make some shapes. I'd like to have some wood frame. I can have 72 after all of them. Gonna need more nails. Not that many. Let's do 100 nails. Crafting. While that's doing, I will go ahead and go over there to kill, but next time we go. They'll strike me. He's special me. Come here. You can go down. There you go. Now you go down. So, going. That should be more than enough. So go ahead and go get the mine set up with ladders so I don't have to dig myself out any. Down as far as I can here. Oh, that's good. I could use some coal too. Let me grab more motherload. Level 7, okay. Go ahead and unlock this one. Time 2. Then I am also going to need miner 69er. I put this point just so I can start putting this. There it goes. All right, let's go fix it. And also, we need to look into getting the scrap tool. I would like to get scrap tool. Let's see. Ah. Warm. Yeah, I didn't really concentrate on that. There. Let's see. That in there. Apparently I got animal fat from something. I wonder what I got animal fat from. More coal here. That. Animal fat is... Oh. Let's see. I also need iron plate. How many iron plating do I need? And I need more wood too now. Okay. Make the carpenter's axe. I need 15 iron plating. Plating. Oh yeah, I used the wood for the thing. So 15 iron plating. Craft that for me. Actually, let's move that down. That way. Right next. That there. Alright. I need some wood now. Let's go grab some trees. I think this is going to be the last one, maybe. those trees back. Those planks are making. Let me go in. Funky morning. I guess I'll keep some scrap wood later. So, here's the iron plating. Carpenter's axe. Birch. A wooden handle and any more iron plate. Yeah, problem is I don't need another wrench. Gonna have to find the wrench. Okay. Take the carpenter's axe and craft me one. And I need 100 wood planks. Wow. Okay. I need a lot more wood planks. I can make 80 more. would give me 95. So I would need 5 more. Hey, come on, let me down. I just like missed it right at the end there. Alright, go grab some more wood. Didn't know I would need that much wood, otherwise I would have kept on cutting down trees. This should give me a decent amount. This is a 4,000 point tree. The higher the hit points, if it's still the same in Undead Legacy, the higher the hit points, the more wood you get. Yeah. Vanilla, so hopefully that's the same mechanic in Legacy. The 4,000 tree. I keep on going around in a circle to watch for zombies. They don't sneak up on me. Thousand trees, so a little bit less wood on this one. Must be something close to me if I'm... Otherwise, you can just crouch walk all the time with... and get your stamina up. Kind of strange if it lets you crouch walk without an enemy around. There must be a... Oh, here we go, a 6,000 tree. This will give me a lot. And there must be a... enemy around somewhere within range for it to be sneaking skills. I'm over in comfort already. Ah, there's making. Let's see if it's over here. A lot more wooden planks and I can get this. And try this out and see what this is give me. brass hinges for this. These are made in the blacksmith forge with brass. Okay. Wrap brass. You can also make brass from copper and zinc. Interesting. Copper from scrap copper, which the copper, it needs to be, you need to have a tier 2 furnace to smelt copper ore itself. If I find any brass hinges, I need to set them. I don't need anything out of this for a while, so I'm actually going to pick this up, put it off in one of my storage deals here. Don't need anything out of that for a while. Would like to make the workbench. Need the wrench. I need 20 iron plates. Only 7. Go need to get some more iron. What about scrap tools? Scrap axe, search, scrap pickaxe, research. Scrap shovel, research. Well, let's research and let's go ahead and go and get some. We need 20, right? 20 for this? Yeah, I need 20. So it is per one, two per one. I need 40 for these to be able to get. Problem is I don't know if this is better than my frying pan, but I'll go ahead and research it and get it known, because I would like to have baseball bat. And while that is all crafting, I'm going to go down here and out and plant these trees. You're not touching my bike. I thought I saw somebody. You're probably part of, y'all were probably a wandering horde there. Got three of them today. First day they gave me five. That's... That. Now, I would like make. What is it needed for a ring? Need 15 more iron plating. Why I have a bunch more down here. And with that, I do not mind using my ship. I have back over there. That. Take the. Circuit board and an LCD screen. These things. Your screen. Water well for water. Iron hatches. Still chain mod. I will craft. I have the steel to make that, so that would be good. That would give me some stuff. What do I need for the baseball bat? Would that be crafted in the... Craft me one of those. Sun's almost out. Get that. Station. Breathe. Good point. Five, seven. It's because I crafted it out of these. Well, I can actually craft all of that. To... That's... Need it 12 more. Three, four, five, six. Ah, that's right. I upgraded it. That then. Output for here. That's Need one rope and 16 wood. Out of animal fat. Okay. At the point that we have to stop here. Got a tier D baseball bat. That on there. And there are two more spots if I find more. So this does 23 and 41. This does 15 and 31. This is definitely better now. Right. That off in there. Right. Let's see. I want these wrapped here. Wrap tool made in the backpack. Wrap axe, wrap pickaxe, wrap shovel. Second, might change. Let's see. Grave digger. How do I learn? Can't learn it through the research station. Have to, I guess, get the schematic to you. Only thing I can think of. Won't show me a thing. Okay. Modify this, wrap that, wrap, modify, some rubber. I did extra. Go grab some rubber out of the road. I don't want to use my scrap stuff because you have to repair the scrap stuff. Oh, gotta go back. I didn't bring my wrench with me. Need my wrench if I'm going to take apart the cars and stuff, because that gives me rubber as well. My wrench should have been blacksmith. And I learned Clawhammer. At tier 2. Do I need to upgrade that? I have everything I need to upgrade that. I just need a wooden hammer. Okay. Get a wooden hammer. I need to make one of those wooden handles. Need wood core. Plating. Let all of that go while I go get some. Used a lot of my rubber making this wheel for this bike. How much rubber left? Kits, that's nice of you. Maybe give me some rubber, I'm not sure. I've never taken apart a bus before. Truck engine, which I will get rid of. No rubber. That. Sweet. This is probably not going to give me any rubber. Nope, it does. I can even do this type of vehicle thing, get some rubber off of it. This is going to be very dangerous, but it'll be a problem if it like collapses. Doing a light strain. I found that that happens. That if it rains or storms earlier in the day, it'll do like a light strain later in the day. Which is good. The lead battery? I don't think I've got a battery yet, so that's good to get. Thank you. Oh, okay. That was holding that up too. Interesting. While that's going, let's go and some things. Go to the trader. Get a tier 2. See about doing it before we go. Or the day is over with. On FPS, fluctuating a lot, but
everything's for sale, even to an idiot like you.
Okay, farm 3, farm 2's in Costa.
Listen up, jackass. You want work? Then show some respect. It's a deal.
Let's do a compo farm. Saw me. By four. And a leer. Okay. Okay. I was seeing if we could get it like really quickly or not. It looks like we gotta go down the thing. Nope. Okay. Looks like this would be our exit. Gonna look at grabbing, what was it? Oh yeah, this and that. Yeah. one of those. What did you say, bacon? I said bacon. Really confused of where I need to be. This one's kind of confusing, you know, not gonna lie. I'll go back in the house and check. I know I need to go downstairs, but where downstairs is. It's locked, so we're not supposed to go that way. Of course, this is compo pack, so they may just lock the damn door. Doesn't go nowhere. Still confused of where I'm supposed to be. Did The way this is supposed to work is the light's supposed to guide you to where you need to be. It's wondering. That's locked though. Let me double check this door down here. I'm pretty sure this door was locked. Yes, this door is locked. There's nothing in here. Glass. Kid. This is a door that's locked. Switch. Another switch that I need to find. Doesn't look like it. If there's another switch, I can hear. That unlocked. Nope, that does not unlock that. To see if any of these two unlocked. Pick this one over here first. Not unlocked. Pick the door down here. Yes, okay. That's what the door that unlocked. Now I'm confused here. This is a dead end, basically. Looking for another switch, but I do not see one. Nothing there. That's totally different, but it's still the same. Do not know. I don't know. So now I'm confused of what I do now. Nice place, but this does not help me find out what I need to do at all. I need to take apart this fridge. If I don't get electrocuted, because this is a running fridge. That. Get all of the heavy stuff out of me. I can move around. Okay, that just broke. You know, I don't see another way in here. So I don't know where the entrance would be if there's another entrance. Maybe I am supposed to do it that way. It's kind of strange if it is. Huh? Don't want to eat the dog food if I can help it. I don't think I have any other food, which is... Dog over there hiding behind that sign. It as close as I can so I don't have to do this so much. I am way overloaded. Wow, I got a metal spikes mod. I didn't even notice that. That's great. I can put that on my baseball bat too. Now we got the chain and... No? I guess we could only have one of them. I could either have the spikes, which give me... damage, power attack, and block damage, or... damage, power attack, and block damage. Knock down opponents, and this is lowers enemies' armor rating by 20%. So you can't have both of them. Yeah, you can only have one. Well, right now that's the best thing, is the up the gun parts. Charcoal can go in here. Coal can go in here. iron plating can actually go off in the ear. It's like an end product that. Scrap gloves, I'll just pick up. And let me apply to. Okay. Let's see. Claw hammer. Can't make the claw hammer here. Where do I make it? In the blacksmith. So to make the claw hammer, I need one wooden handle. Make the one wooden handle. Make one. Claw hammer. So we got an upgraded hammer to use. Hammer's made. Get more bacon and eggs. Get me a sea bat. All right. Ooh, okay, we'll just leave it. I was gonna go close the doors, but we'll just leave it. Well, I'm gonna call it here. I want to thank everybody for watching. We'll come back next time with more of Undead Legacy with Compo Pack here. I want to thank everybody for watching. That's day 5, you know. So I'll see you next time on day 6. Y'all have a nice time, whatever time it is, and y'all's part of the world. Bye.